is one event I've always wanted to win. It was very special this week as well because I managed to play with my dad, which was nice for the first time. And you know, he'd like to think he's got a lot to do with it, but but it was nice. You know, like I said, you know, it's a privilege for me to represent Fancourt, and obviously to play well here and to win the Die Darter is something special. And it was nice to win on home turf, which is always nice.